Alabama game is going. I think Alabama is going to win the game of versus Auburn because there's this guy who's real fast and he goes running down the field like this and this is why Auburn loses. Auburn has a guy named Nick Marshall who is very bad at playing football.